Hello, first graders. Today we are going to be focusing on the number 12.
Now that we have seen the number 12 many times this year, let's think of the different ways that we can use to represent the number. We can show the number 12 by using number bonds, tally marks, and a 10 frame. Now I'd like you guys to take out your handy dandy whiteboard and show me different ways to represent the number 12. After you're finished, I want you to share with the class.